I'll be very honest with you. Neither from this government nor from the previous government. We have been working absolutely independently. I can swear on that. No one calls me, no one tells me, do this, do this. Same was good for the previous government also. We don't brief anybody, we just do our work. We're not carrying on any investigation in Samjhota case. Rather, the trial is going on very smoothly. In the last 2 years, have progressed very well. The charges have been framed in Samjhota case, like there are 299 witnesses. The last 1.5 years, 214 have been examined. Similarly, in Ajmer case, there I think the prosecution has already closed its evidence. Maybe today or tomorrow they'll close the evidence. So out of 180 witnesses, all have been examined. The trial is proceeding at a very good pace. 2000 is an exception. You see, when the Supreme Court will not decide your petition for 3 years, what will he do? I went to US in last month for pending references. There were 18 such references, MLAT letter rogatory, including the one regarding Arif Kasmani, because we didn't get a reply till then. So all these are normal routine things. Initially, when we asked them to give a reply, they were not giving reply for the last 2, maybe 3 years. Now, we have pressed upon them to kindly reply because it's going to affect our case, because defense may create doubts in the mind of the judge that this was the handiwork of LET people. So I think hopefully, maybe month or 2 months, they will definitely give a reply. Because now we have sent this in the form of MLAT. Earlier it was not sent. No, there was absolutely no flip-flop as far as we are concerned. There was some misreporting, I think. This public prosecutor said we are opposing the discharge application. No, it is not my duty to go and ask for discharge from the court, legally I'm saying. My duty is to file a charge sheet naming new set of persons as accused. It is for the court to see and decide whether to discharge them or not. I am nobody to recommend the discharge. Whenever the arguments start from the court regarding on the framing of charges, then the court will automatically discharge. But I have no agency to ask for their discharge. I'll only say this set of accused, they are the real ones, which has happened in this case.